started downpouring.
I can actually see land right now.
Last trip back to my room.
I cannot believe it's our last port of our holiday cruise. But hold that thought and disembark with us onto the island that keeps the party going all day long. Whether you're looking for thrills, chills, or all of the above, Royal Caribbean's got it jam-packed all in one island. Welcome to Perfect Day at cococay.
Unfortunately, it's a little cloudy outside, but the sun's trying to poke through a little bit. Oh! Anthem is the seas is right next to us. That's what that is. Unfortunately, it looks like it's supposed to rain all day today, which, again, like I said, is kind of unfortunate because I was really looking forward to this port. So hopefully it doesn't actually rain and the clouds just go away, because I would really, really enjoy that.
Well, here is Anthem of the Seas boat, literally right next to us. Oh, there's the famous flags. There's the tallest water slide in North America.
Okay, so we are eating right now. Fun fact, I don't know if any of you guys know who it is, but the TikToker Caleb Coffee, he is actually on the boat behind us, and so it's possible we might see him in port today. One of my friends from high school was saying, "I swear, you're on the same boat as Caleb Coffee," and I was like, "He's on the other one that's in port with us today." And that was yesterday, because they were also in port with us yesterday. So, maybe we'll see him, maybe we won't. That'd be kind of cool. But it is 9:32. We're going to try and still be off the boat by 10. Zachary's eating. What are you eating?
What are you eating?
Cantaloupe.
Like Haiti, because this is Royal Caribbean's private island, another one of Royal Caribbean's private islands, food is complimentary from the boat. So like they have staff that works on the island specifically to make food for us that we don't have to pay for. I mean, of course, it was obviously included in the price that we paid for the cruise, but it's really nice because it literally includes everything besides alcohol. Started downpouring, so everybody looks like a smurf walking back to the boat right now. All aboard, is 5 o'clock. I'm trying to keep my phone covered, so you're probably only seeing half of my face, but literally everybody's headed back to the boat. All aboard, was 5 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock yet. So, you know,
very much not a perfect day. Kind of sad. I want a refund. I'm just kidding.
I'm sure I'll be back. Okay, so I made it back onto the boat. I changed into a different swimsuit. I'm gonna dry my Birks a little bit because they're wet. And then going up to the hot tub because, yeah, it's 1:50.
So I just woke up from a nap. And we are in the Royal Theater. And we're about to watch Cats. The Broadway musical.
Meow.
Meow. Check me out.
I'm a cat.
Check me out. I'm a cat.
I'm a cat.
Check me out. I'm a cat. Check me out. Meow, 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 meow. Check me out. I'm a cat.
Some for the gentlemen. Some for the kids. Such as Mater and Metis. Electra.
saw Cats. It was pretty good. I've heard of it, but I never, like, saw it when it came out or whatever. Really good. And then we went back to the room and I started packing. I have everything packed away besides a few things that I need in the morning, like my toothbrush and whatever. And then now we're just waiting for dinner. I'm literally going like this. It's casual night tonight, and I was like, I'm literally not changing. My dad got a hotel in Miami tomorrow, so we're gonna check in and then maybe hang out on the beach. I don't know, it's supposed to be kind of chilly tomorrow, which is really unfortunate because today I really wanted to burn before we went home, and I didn't get the chance to because it rained the whole time, unfortunately. But it is what it is, can't control the weather. Just grateful to be here. I've been having a wonderful time. We're going to comedy tonight at 10:45 in the Royal Theater. And then after that, we're going to try and pull an all-nighter, but I don't know for sure.
I don't know what that is, but they just launched something up into the sky with a light on it. And I'm very confused. Also, there's another boat. It's very grainy to see, but I want to say maybe it's an oil rig, but I literally have no idea. I can't even focus on it. But they literally launched something into the sky. It looked like a launch pad from, like, NASA or something. Oh, there's a plane or something over there. I don't know what boat that is. I'm going to find it. I looked, and that boat is Disney Wish, which was in port with us in NASA. Their cruise is only 4 days. So they left on, I don't even know what day, but they're docking in port with us tomorrow. I can actually see land right now. I can also see two ships behind us. I'll flip you around here. Those two blips are also ships. All those blinking lights, that's land. That is Miami skyline right there. And I'm kind of sad. So I went up to the front of the boat. My gosh, it's so windy. I'm scared I'm gonna drop my phone. Went up to the front of the boat because I was in the back of the boat in the last video, and you can very much see Miami. It's blurry, but that is Miami right there. It does not look like, we're going super, you can't tell, oh my gosh. It does not look like we're going super fast. Oh, there's a plane coming in. Oh, there we go. But yeah, I can't believe this week is already over. It's absolutely crazy. It's so much fun. Literally so much fun. Another cruise down, but that just means we're another step closer to the next one, and I'm super excited. But I am excited to get home to everybody and see all them. And we have New Year's Eve into New Year's plans with friends. So it'll be a good way to go back. And there's still no snow on the ground. Apparently it snowed yesterday. But it didn't stay, obviously, because Minnesota has been kind of warm for this time of year, which is really odd. Normally, we'd be going back to about 3 feet of snow. So, yeah. I don't know if I'm going to pull an all-nighter this time around, but who knows? Maybe? But yeah. It's so quiet up here. Not used to it. We're used to, look, the promenade is so quiet. It's kind of sad.
Look it, we got Friday. Means it's time to go.
So standing at the balcony part of our floor, there's like two little, there's another one right over there. Right there. Like this one. That you can stand on. On Allure of the Seas they had tables out here, but this one they don't. Anyway, just standing looking over Central Park. Ready to head to bed, but also don't want to, of course. Literally, I went into the nightclub for like an hour, and I saw Wyatt and Preston, the kids I've kind of been hanging out with this trip, because Taylor had gone to bed already. And so I'm just kind of taking one final look. I went upstairs to deck 16 to see how close we were, and we are so close to Port of Miami. It's sad, but like I said earlier, I'm excited to go home and see all my friends. It actually makes it a little easier to go home because there's not snow and it's warm. But I don't know, it's kind of bittersweet because cruises are my, like you guys all know, they're my favorite way to vacation. And so it is kind of bittersweet to be leaving another cruise again. I feel like I was just here in March. It'll be crazy to even think about how, like, fast time goes. So I guess this is my goodnight to you guys. Obviously, there are still, like, two more videos after this one. There's disembarkation day and there's travel home day still. So keep an eye out for those. But thank you guys for coming with me on this. I'm super excited to get these up. I'm speaking right now from my perspective. Super excited to get these up and running for you guys. So yeah, say goodnight to Central Park. I guess I should maybe say goodnight to you guys too, not just Central Park. I've been walking around and I've been seeing all the friend groups that are like hanging out and pulling an all-nighter and saying goodbyes, and I was like, I remember that. I still did that. Like, I still do that. It's just Taylor had gone to bed and Wyatt and Preston were still in the nightclub and I was like, I can't dance for that long. I literally, guys, I think my elevator's broken. I got it. Okay, there we go. I was like, I'm gonna be stuck on an elevator on a cruise. That'd be funny. Oh, because I'm an idiot, because I was literally on my deck already. I'm so dumb. But, yeah. I guess I should say goodnight to you guys, too. Yeah, goodnight. Last trip back to my room. Goodnight, guys. See you guys tomorrow.